gentlemen, your presenters, Lydia Capolicchio and Harald Kreuziger.
Good evening, everybody. Guten Abend. God kväll. Very welcome to the 1992 Eurovision Song Contest, the greatest game show in the world. This year, greater than ever before, with 23 competing countries.
Bienvenue au concours Eurovision de la chanson 1992, le plus grand jeu spectacle du monde, et plus grand que jamais cette année, avec 23 pays participants.
The map of Europe is rapidly changing. Old countries disappear, new ones are being formed. And when East is no longer East and West is no longer West, Europe has become greater. This we celebrate today, the 9th of May, Europe Day.
La carte de l'Europe se transforme de jour en jour. D'anciens pays disparaissent, de nouveaux apparaissent. Et quand l'Est n'est plus l'Est, que l'Ouest n'est plus l'Ouest, les conditions se réunissent pour un espace européen encore plus vaste. C'est ce que nous célébrons aujourd'hui, 9 mai, le jour de l'Europe.
And since we are in Malmö, Sweden, we will conform to EBU regulations and from now on speak svenska.
Just det. Och i vanliga fall så är det ju så att man vinner pengar eller fantastiska materiella saker i tävlingsprogram. Men ikväll är det äran som står på spel. Och äran symboliseras av en glasskulptur från vår världsberömda svenska glasindustri.
Vi befinner oss i Malmö ishall. För bara 3 veckor sedan avgjordes SM-finalen i ishockey här. Malmö IF vann 5:e avgörande matchen och är nu svenska mästare i ishockey för första gången i historien.
Förra årets värdland Italien finns också med oss på ett alldeles speciellt sätt. Och detta genom de tusentals blommor som de italienska odlarna utanför staden Pescia skänkt. Och Pescia ligger i Toscana i Italien. Och mitt i denna blomsterprakt, våra 48 musiker, under ledning av kapellmästaren, dirigenten, maestron, kärt barn har många namn, Anders Berglund.
Men anledningen till att vi har samlats i Sverige i år och här i Malmö, den står att finna i svenska sångerskan Carolas seger förra våren i Rom med melodin Fångad av en stormvind.
Att följa sitt hjärta. Ett av mina mål efter att ha kommit på en tredje plats i München 1983 var att en dag vinna Eurovision Song Contest. Musik är mer än bara underhållning. Den ska förmedla någonting. Musik ska ge oss styrka, tro, hopp och kärlek. Och ikväll vill jag från hela mitt hjärta sjunga en sång för er till honom som givit mig all the reasons to live.
Carola, 1991 års vinnare alltså utav Eurovision Song Contest.
Och det är nu arbetet börjar med att utse Carolas efterträdare eftersom vi snart ska lyssna på de 23 ländernas bidrag.
De finns här i det här fotalbumet allihop i den ordning som lotten har bestämt att de ska framföras. Vi har 13 kvinnliga solister, 7 manliga och 3 grupper kan man säga. Och Nederländerna är med i år igen efter förra årets uppehåll.
Och det här är vår maskot, kvällens maskot. För Harald och jag kan luta oss tillbaka en aning eftersom den här fågeln kommer delvis att hjälpa oss med vårt jobb. Men för att det ska kunna fungera riktigt ordentligt så krävs lite trolleri. Spaniens dirigent Javier Lozada.
Solo una vez más antes de marchar. Lejos hacia otro lugar. Tenemos que hablar por una vez más para ver si podemos continuar. Eres mi obsesión y solo pido a Dios que mañana te acuerdes de mí. Solo una canción puede hablar de amor y contar las penas que hay en mi corazón. Todo esto es la música a tu cuerpo, solo este momento me llena de felicidad. Todo esto es la música que llevo tan dentro de mí, el recuerdo para ser sincero. Pero tú te fuiste sin decir adiós. Solo entre los dos, el odio y el amor existen en nuestro corazón. Todo esto es la música que rodea tu cuerpo. Solo este momento me llena de felicidad. Todo esto es la música que llevo tan dentro de mí, el recuerdo para ser sincero. Todo lo bueno y malo de la vida tiene sentido con la música. Música es alegría, también melancolía, paz, armonía y sueños, y el sabor de tus besos. Todo esto es la música que rodea tu cuerpo. Solo este momento me llena de felicidad. Todo esto es la música que llevo tan dentro de mí, el recuerdo para ser sincero es por ti. es por ti.
Belgiens dirigent Frank Fievier.
Ensuite, en pantalon, trop beau de génération, on cache les émotions sous la peau d'un blouson. Et sous l'apparence, mais derrière l'insouciance, on dit rien de nos blessures, ma génération assure. En rap et en funky, génération Bobby, on cache les puissants sous des tonnes de béton. Mais cet air d'insouciance n'est rien qu'une apparence, au pays sans frontières, ma génération espère. Nous on veut des violons et des statues de pierre. Élan de tradition, des sentiments en l'air. Nous on veut des violons, des oiseaux, des chimères et des déclarations à ne plus toucher terre. Nous on veut des violons. Nous on n'a pas d'histoire, pas de passé, pas de mémoire. Cœur bat la chamade sous mon rire de parade. J'affiche l'indifférence, c'est rien qu'une apparence. Sous ces masques de couleurs, ma génération a peur. Nous on veut des violons et des statues de pierre. Mille ans de tradition, des sentiments dans l'air. Nous on veut des violons. Un orchestre, et puis des émotions, et puis des nuits d'ivresse. Nous on veut des violons. Nous on veut des violons et des statues de pierre. Un mélange de tradition, des sentiments dans l'air.
Thank you.
kompositör och dirigent för Israels bidrag, Kobi Oshat.
Turkiets dirigent Aydin Özarı.
Greklands dirigent Haris Andriadis.
Här är dirigenten Magdi Vasco Novarez.
monter la rivière haut. Entre les roches et les racines, un jour tu verras la source de la rivière, monter la rivière haut. Ouvres oreilles, ouvres. Faut qu'apprendre goûter bruit de l'eau, il est toujours montré là pour continuer, continuer. Oui, bébé, pas, ou péqué, j'en m'en souhaite. Plus ou qu'est monté, plus de l'eau à qu'est frais, plus ou qu'est les vrais, plus ou qu'est les montées, monter la rivière haut. Entre les roches et les racines, un jour tu verras la source de la rivière, monter la rivière haut. Ouvrez tes yeux grands. Toujours garder couler de l'eau, en misère qu'à monter, il cabine plus clair, plus clair. Oui, bébé, pas, ou pas garer. Avant si clair, tellement qu'à briller, vous êtes sans lumière, qui qu'a guidé au monter, la rivière d'amour, la rivière de la vie. La rivière la paix, doudou. Montez la rivière. À force jamais roche ni en l'air, vous guérivez la sous la cassotilla. Montez la rivière. Force jambes, roche ni en l'air, ou dérivé la sous la cassotilla, et monter la rivière haut. Entre les roches et les racines, un jour tu verras la source de la rivière. À force jambes, roche ni en l'air, ou dérivé la sous la cassotilla. Entre les roches et les racines, un jour tu verras la source de la rivière, monter la rivière haut.
Thank you. Det finns en flicka som jag går till ibland. Hon tycker om mig för jag gör vad jag kan. I hennes tystnad finns så mycket jag vill veta. Så jag stannar hela natten, fast vi är som eld och vatten. Så länge hjärtat slår, så länge spänningen är kvar. Imorgon är en annan dag. Så länge solen ler, så länge lusten ger och tar. Så fort när allt försvinner, imorgon är en annan dag. Och sjunger sånger när ingen sitter bredvid. I hennes ögon finns en längtan efter mera. Så jag stannar hela natten, fast vi är som eld och vatten. Så länge hjärtat slår, så länge spänningen är kvar. Imorgon är en annan dag.
Portugals dirigent Carlos Alberto Moniz.
Tanto mel, tanto sol nessa tanto sol, fruta suma, água fresca, vai perder o juízo. Foi na manhã sem ti, a batata brunho e a pera francesa, uma framboesa kiwi.
Kompositör och dirigent för Cyperns bidrag, George Theofanos. Varsågod.
Σε τέλειο
sedio, trello narcopedio, να γίνω με μια έκρηξη μπροστά σου. Ταιριάζουμε, θέλεις κι εσύ όπως κι εγώ, μια νύχτα δίχως αύριο. Μοιάζουμε σαν δυο κομμάτια ουρανό που σμίγουν γίνονται νερό και εξαφανίζονται. Ταιριάζουμε, ταιριάζουμε.
Dirigent Paul Abela.
Thank you. Now you see, I'm on the road again. I'm bringing out what childers in me.
Dirigent Nigel Wright.
Right.
Och här har vi Finlands dirigent Olli Avenlahti.
Yamma 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 yamma.
Dirigent Robby Sedel.
chef d'orchestre anira. Mr. Music Man, voulez-vous me jouer un air doux? Avez-vous un slow rien que pour nous? Je rêve tellement de pouvoir le serrer dans mes bras. Mr. Music Man, avez-vous une chanson d'autrefois?
Dirigent Christian Jacob.
Farbisch, Kopf, Labund,
Leon Ives.
Wir waren ein echt verschworenes Team. Waren immer hart am Wind. Ich hab gedacht, dass wir vom Weg nie abzubringen sind. Mit uns, das war ne Odyssee. Ich würde so gern nochmal mit dir zusammen gehen zum Horizont. Together strong, zusammen gehen
war kein Ozean zu groß, kein Abendrot zu weit. Ich glaubte, du lässt mich nie los nach so einer langen Zeit. Dein Abschied ging verdammt tief rein. Doch morgen werden wir vielleicht zusammen gehen zu Eurovision Song Contest. Zusammen
Storbritanniens dirigent Ronnie Hazelhurst.
Tell me.
och Irlands regent heter Noel Kellan.
Sometimes I watch you passing through my dreams. And sometimes when I look at you, you take my breath away. Sometimes I try and understand your reasons. You choose to feel the way you feel about me. And sometimes when I turn around, watch you sleeping and listen to the beating of your heart. And sometimes when you're lying there, you take my breath away. And I wanna say, why me? I look at you and I get to feel it.
Danmarks dirigent Henrik Kogsdal.
Min fyr blir sur, han gået hjem.
Så du ligesom mig til fest alene.
Jeg kender ham, der er ingen, der er på klem.
Så du vil fri i nat, skulle jeg mene.
Hør, sig mig, tror du, jeg er en god, der falder for en ven.
Con Marco Falagiani.
Tanti auguri mia.
Un giorno i vecchi amori si incontrano nei bar, bugiardi ma sinceri a dirsi come va. Magari fuori piove e allora stanno lì pensando chissà dove, chissà perché.
qui. Così diverso dagli eroi del nostro film, con l'ironia e un po' di guai, in questa immensa rapsodia dei nostri ormai. Ma un giorno i vecchi amori si chiedono di più, consigli per essere felici. E quando i vecchi amori si lasciano nei bar, diventano canzoni di tanto tempo fa.
Skönt inlånad från Sverige, Anders Berglund.
Razvila s nama se ljubavi još si na mojim usnama. Ljubim te pesmama, snovi umorni nas čekali, ali mi nismo zaspali. Zora je čaše te razvila, s nama se ljubavi napila. Lepše je pevala od cigana. O Bože, da sam sve zanjala. Zora je čaše tve razvila, s nama
för Norge. Varsågod.
Visioner från drömmen ger reflektioner och en bön. La framtiden bli vår. Vi det vi så, vad har vi så förstått av tiden som har gått?
Dirigent här är Norbert Daum.
Ik heb mezelf gezocht in boeken en andere kleppen. Zo is mijn leven. Maar hoe ver je ook zoekt, de waarheid is niemand gegeven. Kan. En bovendien met een beter plan, wijs me de weg voor iedereen. Ik heb mezelf gezocht hier en in andere landen en ben op zoek geweest naar vrienden voor altijd. Ik vond de waarheid, maar heb haar weer zien stranden. Dit was een droom, het gestolen door de tijd. Waar is dit leven? Hoe ver kun je komen? Wie kan je helpen? Gevoel of verstand? De weg die je zoekt in jezelf. Op mijn hand staat dit stil, staat je leven. Wijs me de weg naar mijn eigen zin. Wijs me de weg naar een nieuw begin. Wijs me de weg naar liefde voor
bidragen det, och vi ska strax gå igång med en förhoppningsvis spännande omröstning. Men jurygrupperna runt om i Europa behöver fundera lite, sammanställa sina resultat och fundera vem som ska få sina 12 poäng och så. Så under tiden tänkte vi bjuda på lite dans härifrån scen, nämligen ett helt sekel i dans.
Frågar man en internationell publik vad som är typiskt svenskt, så får man ofta till svar Ingmar Bergman eller Björn Borg. Och det stämmer ju bra. Och det är tur kanske att det är så få som känner till att surströmming är typiskt svenskt. Lite synd är det dock att det är få som känner till att det finns dans och musik som är typiskt svenskt.
Och då tänker vi på hambo, sprungen ur djupet av den svenska allmogekulturen med tre rejäla slag i takten och tjo och tjim från spelmännen. Och själva kraften sägs, kraften då sägs i legenden vara styrd av både djävulen eller näcken, som man kallar sig i den svenska traditionen.
Vi började det här seklet i svensk dans och musik för 100 år sedan i hambon och folkdansen. Rör oss sen mot nutid via influenser från utlandet, men rötterna finns där i svensk hambo.
see will lose and make a body rock.
Ready to give us their results, and as so many times before, the counting will be supervised by Mr. Frank Neff. The Eurovision Song Contest is in many ways the work of Mr. Frank Neff. What is it, Frank? How many years have you been responsible?
15 years.
15 years. This is his 15th year as responsible. Regretfully, it's also your last year, I heard. Did you know, by the way, how many goals Switzerland made towards Sweden in the hockey?
Well, the honor won.
Only one. And Sweden made four, so Sweden's in the final.
Still, Switzerland was on semi-final, which is not bad.
Oh, that's good.
Tell me, Frank, what will happen with the Eurovision Song Contest in the future?
My God, I forgot my crystal ball. But still, certainly, probably the status quo will remain for 93. And we look forward to analyze a new formula for the newcomers from East and West from Europe. And this is working out by EBU in due course.
Thank you.
Now, last but not least, I'd like, on behalf of the EBU Secretary General and the Director of Television, to warmly, and I insist on the word warmly, thank the Swedish Television for this remarkable and perfect organization of the show. Just one word. It's also my privilege to pay tribute to two colleagues of mine and two friends same time who worked for 15 years with me, Marie-Claire Donnet and Brian Flauser, the technical voting controller.
Anyway, during the years, Frank Neff has seen hundreds of artists participate, and they have received flowers, presents, and so on. But he has never received anything himself, so tonight, we are going to change that.
Okay, now let's start the voting. I presume you all know the rules by now. It's the same procedure as last year. It's the same procedure as every year. Each jury gives points to 10 countries, starting up with 1 point, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, and 12 points.
And first country to call is Spain. Hello, Madrid. Buenas noches, España. Can you read me? Bonsoir.
Bonsoir, Malmö. Voici les résultats du jury espagnol. Irlande, 1 point.
Irlande.
Autriche.
Irlande, 1 point. Ireland, 1 point.
Autriche, 2 points.
Autriche, 2 points. Austria, 2 points.
Belgique, 3 points.
Belgique, 3 points. Belgium, 3 points.
Danemark, 4 points.
Denmark, 4 points. Denmark, 4 points.
Denmark, 4 points.
Royaume-Uni, 5 points.
Le Royaume-Uni, 5 points. United Kingdom, 5 points.
France, 6 points.
La France, 6 points. France, 6 points.
Pays-Bas, 7 points.
Les Pays-Bas, 7 points. Netherlands, 7 points.
Islande, 8 points.
Islande, 8 points. Iceland, 8 points.
Israël, 10 points.
Israël, 10 points. Israel, 10 points.
Et Malte, 12 points.
Et Malte, 12 points. Malta, 12 points. Thank you very much. Muchas gracias, Madrid.
Bonsoir, Mango.
Next country coming up, Belgium, la Belgique. Bonsoir, Bruxelles.
Bonsoir Lydia, bonsoir Harald, bonsoir Malmö. Ici Bruxelles pour les votes du jury belge. Espagne, 1 point.
Espagne, 1 point. Spain, 1 point.
Pays-Bas, 2 points.
Les Pays-Bas, 2 points. Netherlands, 2 points.
Norvège, 3 points.
La Norvège, 3 points. Norway, 3 points.
Islande, 4 points.
Islande, 4 points. Iceland, 4 points.
Suisse, 5 points.
La Suisse, 5 points. Switzerland, 5 points.
Allemagne, 6 points.
Allemagne, 6 points. Germany, 6 points.
Irlande, 7 points.
Irlande, 7 points. Ireland, 7 points.
Autriche, 8 points.
L'Autriche, 8 points. Austria, 8 points.
Malte, 10 points.
Malte, 10 points. Malta, 10 points.
Et Royaume-Uni, 12 points.
Et finalement, le Royaume-Uni, 12 points. United Kingdom, 12 points. Merci beaucoup.
Les votes du jury belge. Bonne fête, soirée, au revoir.
Bonsoir.
Okay, after two countries given votes, we have Malte atop with 22 points. When I call Israel. Israel, good evening.
Good evening, Lilia. Good evening, Harald. This is Jerusalem. And here are the results of the Israeli jury. Finland, 1 point.
Finland, 1 point. La Finlande, 1 point.
The United Kingdom, 2 points.
United Kingdom, 2 points. Royaume-Uni, 2 points.
Cyprus, 3 points.
Cyprus, 3 points. Chypre, 3 points.
Iceland, 4 points.
Iceland, 4 points. Islande, 4 points.
The Netherlands, 5 points.
The Netherlands, 5 points. Pays-Bas, 5 points.
Denmark, 6 points.
Denmark, 6 points. Le Danemark, 6 points.
Greece, 7 points.
Greece, 7 points. La Grèce, 7 points.
Portugal, 8 points.
Portugal, 8 points. Le Portugal, 8 points.
Yugoslavia, 10 points.
Yugoslavia, 10 points. La Yougoslavie, 10 points.
And France, 12 points.
And France, 12 points. La France, 12 points.
And this concludes the results of the Israeli jury. Shalom from Jerusalem.
Shalom, and thank you very much.
And after the Israeli jury voting, Malta is still in lead with 22 points. And now I say bonsoir Ankara, la Turquie bonsoir.
Bonsoir Malmö, merci pour l'agréable soirée. Et voici donc les résultats du jury turc. L'Espagne, 1 point.
L'Espagne, 1 point. Spain, 1 point.
L'Israël, 2 points.
Israël, 2 points. Israel, 2 points.
La France, 3 points.
La France, 3 points. France, 3 points.
La Belgique, 4 points.
La Belgique, 4 points. Belgium, 4 points.
L'Italie, 5 points.
L'Italie, 5 points. Italy, 5 points.
La Yougoslavie, 6 points.
La Yougoslavie, 6 points. Yougoslavia, 6 points.
Les Pays-Bas, 7 points.
Les Pays-Bas, 7 points. Netherlands, 7 points.
La Grèce, 8 points.
La Grèce, 8 points. Greece, 8 points.
Royaume-Uni, 10 points.
Le Royaume-Uni, 10 points. United Kingdom, 10 points.
Et l'Irlande, 12 points.
Et finalement, l'Irlande, 12 points. Ireland, 12 points.
Voilà. C'était les résultats du jury turc qui vous souhaite une excellente fin de soirée. Au revoir.
Au revoir. Merci beaucoup.
Okay, we have a new leader, United Kingdom in top with 29 points right now. When I say good evening, Greece, do you hear me, Malmö?
Καλησπέρα από την Αθήνα. Hello, Malmö. As I'm calling, here are the results of the Greek jury. Yugoslavia, 1 point.
Yugoslavia, 1 point. La Yougoslavie, 1 point.
Portugal, 2 points.
Portugal, 2 points. Le Portugal, 2 points.
Italy, 3 points.
Italy, 3 points. L'Italie, 3 points.
Spain, 4 points.
Spain, 4 points. L'Espagne, 4 points.
Netherlands, 5 points.
Netherlands, 5 points. Les Pays-Bas, 5 points.
Iceland, 6 points.
Iceland, 6 points. Island, 6 points.
Malta, 7 points.
Malta, 7 points. Malte, 7 points.
Austria, 8 points.
Austria, 8 points. L'Autriche, 8 points.
Cyprus, 10 points.
Cyprus, 10 points. Gypre, 10 points.
And Ireland, 12 points.
And Ireland, 12 points. L'Irlande, 12 points.
And that completes the points of the Greek jury.
Okay, thank you very much.
And the leader is still Ireland with 32 points. And maintenant la France, bonsoir Paris.
Bonsoir Malmö, bonsoir à tous. Voici le résultat du vote du jury français. Suède, 1 point.
La Suède, 1 point. Sweden, 1 point.
Chypre, 2 points.
Chypre, 2 points. Cyprus, 2 points.
Belgique, 3 points.
La Belgique, 3 points. Belgium, 3 points.
Les Pays-Bas, 4 points.
Les Pays-Bas, 4 points. Netherlands, 4 points.
La Yougoslavie, 5 points.
La Yougoslavie, 5 points. Yugoslavia, 5 points.
L'Espagne, 6 points.
L'Espagne, 6 points. Spain, 6 points.
La Grèce, 7 points.
La Grèce, 7 points. Greece, 7 points.
Israël, 8 points.
Israël, 8 points. Israel, 8 points.
Royaume-Uni, 10 points.
Le Royaume-Uni, 10 points. United Kingdom, 10 points.
Et l'Italie, 12 points.
Et Italie, 12 points. Finally, Italy with 12 points.
Ceci clôt le résultat du vote du jury français. Excellente fin de soirée à tous. À Malmö.
Merci beaucoup. Bonsoir.
Bonsoir.
Once again, United Kingdom at top with 39 points. When I call Sweden, Gothenburg, tjenare, hur är läget?
Tjenare, själv Harald, det är bra. Tjena Lydia. Good evening, Malmö, and very welcome in our exclusive club of Eurovision Song Contest host cities. This is the Göteborg calling with the results of the Swedish jury. Austria, 1 point.
Austria, 1 point. L'Autriche, 1 point.
Norway, 2 points.
Norway, 2 points. La Norvège, 2 points.
Greece, 3 points.
Greece, 3 points. La Grèce, 3 points.
Israel, 4 points.
Israel, 4 points. Israël, 4 points.
United Kingdom, 5 points.
United Kingdom, 5 points. Royaume-Uni, 5 points.
Iceland, 6 points.
Iceland, 6 points. Island, 6 points.
Denmark, 7 points.
Denmark, 7 points. Le Danemark, 7 points.
Italy, 8 points.
Italy, 8 points. L'Italie, 8 points.
Ireland, 10 points.
Ireland, 10 points. Irlande, 10 points.
And finally, Malta, 12 points.
Malta, 12 points. Malte, 12 points.
And that completes the points of the Swedish jury. Good night, Malmö.
Tack ska du ha. Bye-bye.
And still in lead, United Kingdom with 44 points. Next country coming up, Portugal. Bonsoir, Lisboa.
Bonsoir, Malmö. Ici Lisbonne. Voici les résultats du jury portugais. Danemark, 1 point.
Danemark, 1 point. Denmark, 1 point.
Chypre, 2 points.
Chypre, 2 points. Cyprus, 2 points.
Autriche, 3 points.
L'Autriche, 3 points. Austria, 3 points.
Irlande, 4 points.
L'Irlande, 4 points. Ireland, 4 points.
Grèce, 5 points.
La Grèce, 5 points. Greece, 5 points.
Islande, 6 points.
L'Islande, 6 points. Iceland, 6 points.
Israël, 7 points.
Israël, 7 points. Israel, 7 points.
L'Italie, 8 points.
L'Italie, 8 points. Italy, 8 points.
Allemagne, 10 points.
L'Allemagne, 10 points. Germany, 10 points.
Malte, 12 points.
Finally, Malte, 12 points. Malta, 12 points.
Et ceci termine les points attribués par le jury portugais. Bonsoir.
Bonsoir.
I say good evening, Cyprus.
Hello, Malmö.
Hello.
This is Nicholas here, and here are the results of the Cyprus jury. Malta, 1 point.
Malta, 1 point. Malte, 1 point.
Yugoslavia, 2 points.
Yugoslavia, 2 points. La Yougoslavie, 2 points.
France, 3 points.
France, 3 points. La France, 3 points.
Israel, 4 points.
Israel, 4 points. Israel, 4 points.
Ireland, 5 points.
Ireland, 5 points. Irlande, 5 points.
United Kingdom, 6 points.
United Kingdom, 6 points. Royaume-Uni, 6 points.
Netherlands, 7 points.
Netherlands, 7 points. Les Pays-Bas, 7 points.
Austria, 8 points.
Austria, 8 points. L'Autriche, 8 points.
Italy, 10 points.
Italy, 10 points. L'Italie, 10 points.
Greece, 12 points.
And finally, Greece, 12 points. La Grèce, 12 points.
And that completes the results of the Cyprus jury. Good night, Mama.
Thank you. Cyprus, Malta, still in the lead. We go on, and that's the country to call. Malta, can you hear me?
Bonsoir, Malmö.
Bonsoir.
Good evening, Malmö. This is Valletta calling. Here are the results of the Maltese jury. Cyprus, 1 point.
Cyprus, 1 point. Chypre, 1 point.
Spain, 2 points.
Spain, 2 points. L'Espagne, 2 points.
Yugoslavia, 3 points.
Yugoslavia, 3 points. La Yugoslavie, 3 points.
Austria, 4 points.
Austria, 4 points. L'Autriche, 4 points.
Italy, 5 points.
Italy, 5 points. L'Italie, 5 points.
United Kingdom, 6 points.
United Kingdom, 6 points. Royaume-Uni, 6 points.
Israel, 7 points.
Israel, 7 points. Israel, 7 points.
Turkey, 8 points.
Turkey, 8 points. La Turquie, 8 points.
Luxembourg, 10 points.
Luxembourg, 10 points. Le Luxembourg, 10 points.
Ireland, 12 points.
Ireland, 12 points. L'Irlande, 12 points.
And that completes the points of the Maltese jury. Good night, Malmö.
Good night, Valletta. Thank you very much.
And now Ireland in lead with 63 points. Just a moment.
Je vote en provenance de Luxembourg.
Merci. But you are too early, aren't you?
No. Too early now. You have to call Reykjavik, please.
Yes. Gott kväll, Island.
Gott kväll to Malmö. This is Reykjavik calling. Here are the results of the Icelandic jury. Norway, 1 point.
Norway, 1 point. La Norvège, 1 point.
Greece, 2 points.
Greece, 2 points. La Grèce, 2 points.
Netherlands, 3 points.
Netherlands, 3 points. Les Pays-Bas, 3 points.
United Kingdom, 4 points.
United Kingdom, 4 points. Le Royaume-Uni, 4 points.
Yugoslavia, 5 points.
Yugoslavia, 5 points. La Yougoslavie, 5 points.
Denmark, 6 points.
Denmark, 6 points. Denmark, 6 points.
Ireland, 7 points.
Ireland, 7 points. L'Irlande, 7 points.
Malta, 8 points.
Malta, 8 points. Malte, 8 points.
Italy, 10 points.
Italy, 10 points. L'Italie, 10 points.
And Switzerland, 12 points.
Finally, Switzerland, 12 points. La Suisse, 12 points.
That completes the votes of the Icelandic jury. Thank you and good night.
Thank you, good night.
And it was an unexpected vote. Now, Ireland again in the lead, 70 points. When I called Finland and Helsinki. Good evening, Finland.
Good evening, Malmö. This is Helsinki calling with the result of the Finnish jury. Norway, 1 point.
Norway, 1 point. La Norvège, 1 point.
Portugal, 2 points.
Portugal, 2 points. Le Portugal, 2 points.
Spain, 3 points.
Spain, 3 points. L'Espagne, 3 points.
Yugoslavia, 4 points.
Yugoslavia, 4 points. La Yugoslavie, 4 points.
Greece, 5 points.
Greece, 5 points. La Grèce, 5 points.
United Kingdom, 6 points.
United Kingdom, 6 points. Royaume-Uni, 6 points.
France, 7 points.
France, 7 points. La France, 7 points.
Cyprus, 8 points.
Cyprus, 8 points. Chypre, 8 points.
Ireland, 10 points.
Ireland, 10 points. L'Irlande, 10 points.
And Italy, 12 points.
And Italy, 12 points. L'Italie, 12 points.
Those were the Finnish points. But I'm also pleased to announce that Finland is proud and thrilled to meet Sweden in the ice rink in Prague tomorrow.
Yeah, but
at the World Ice Hockey Championship.
So are we. Good evening. Sweden will win, though.
Thank you. And the next country, Switzerland. La Suisse. Bonsoir, Zurich.
Bonsoir, Malmö. Bonsoir, Lydia. Voici les résultats du jury suisse. Pays-Bas, 1 point.
Les Pays-Bas, 1 point. Netherlands, 1 point.
Chypre, 2 points.
Chypre, 2 points. Cyprus, 2 points.
Islande, 3 points.
Islande, 3 points. Iceland, 3 points.
Israël, 4 points.
Israël, 4 points. Israel, 4 points.
Malte, 5 points.
Malte, 5 points. Malta, 5 points.
Irlande, 6 points.
L'Irlande, 6 points. Ireland, 6 points.
Italie, 7 points.
L'Italie, 7 points. Italy, 7 points.
Royaume-Uni, 8 points.
Le Royaume-Uni, 8 points. United Kingdom, 8 points.
Grèce, 10 points.
La Grèce, 10 points. Greece, 10 points.
Et la France, 12 points.
Finalement, la France, 12 points. France, 12 points.
Et ceci termine le vote du jury suisse. Bonsoir, Malmö.
Bonsoir. Et maintenant, le Luxembourg, bonsoir.
Bonsoir Malmö. Ici Luxembourg avec le résultat du jury luxembourgeois. Belgique, 1 point.
La Belgique, 1 point. Belgium, 1 point.
Yougoslavie, 2 points.
La Yougoslavie, 2 points. Yougoslavia, 2 points.
Espagne, 3 points.
L'Espagne, 3 points. Spain, 3 points.
Norvège, 4 points.
La Norvège, 4 points. Norway, 4 points.
Islande, 5 points.
Islande, 5 points. Iceland, 5 points.
Danemark, 6 points.
Le Danemark, 6 points. Denmark, 6 points.
Royaume-Uni, 7 points.
Le Royaume-Uni, 7 points. United Kingdom, 7 points.
Israël, 8 points.
Israël, 8 points. Israel, 8 points.
Irlande, 10 points.
L'Irlande, 10 points. Ireland, 10 points.
Et Malte, 12 points.
Et Malte, 12 points. Malta gets the 12 points.
C'était le vote du jury luxembourgeois. Merci et bonne fin de soirée.
Merci beaucoup, bonsoir.
They seem to stand between Ireland in the lead with 96, and we have United Kingdom, Italy, and Malt with good points. When I call Austria, good evening, Austria.
Yes, good evening, Malmö. This is Vienna. Here are the results of the Austrian jury. Israel, 1 point.
Israel, 1 point. Israel, 1 point.
Spain, 2 points.
Spain, 2 points. L'Espagne, 2 points.
Denmark, 3 points.
Denmark, 3 points. Le Danemark, 3 points.
Greece, 4 points.
Greece, 4 points. La Grèce, 4 points.
Netherlands, 5 points.
Netherlands, 5 points. Les Pays-Bas, 5 points.
Italy, 6 points.
Italy, 6 points. L'Italie, 6 points.
Iceland, 7 points.
Iceland, 7 points. Islande, 7 points.
Malta, 8 points.
Malta, 8 points. Malte, 8 points.
Ireland, 10 points.
Ireland, 10 points. L'Irlande, 10 points.
And finally, United Kingdom, 12 points.
And United Kingdom, 12 points. Royaume-Uni, 12 points.
And that completes the points from the Austrian jury. Good night, Malmö.
Good night,
Vienna, and thank you.
And on first place, Ireland with 106 points. And after that, their neighbors, United Kingdom with 93.
And United Kingdom is next country to call. Hello, United Kingdom. Good evening. Hello, United Kingdom. Malmö calling.
London.
Yes, London.
Are you there?
Malmö is here. Seems to be something.
Shall we continue, Frank?
Should we try next country? No.
Call them again,
good
please.
Good evening, Malmö.
Good evening. Good evening.
We've made contact. This is BBC London calling. Here are the results of the United Kingdom jury.
Great.
Spain, 1 point.
Spain, 1 point. L'Espagne, 1 point.
Netherlands, 2 points.
Netherlands, 2 points. Les Pays-Bas, 2 points.
Denmark, 3 points.
Denmark, 3 points. Le Danemark, 3 points.
Switzerland, 4 points.
Switzerland, 4 points. La Suisse, 4 points.
Norway, 5 points.
Norway, 5 points. La Norvège, 5 points.
Germany, 6 points.
Germany, 6 points. L'Allemagne, 6 points.
Israel, 7 points.
Israel, 7 points. Israel, 7 points.
Ireland, 8 points.
Ireland, 8 points. L'Irlande, 8 points.
Austria, 10 points.
Austria, 10 points. L'Autriche, 10 points.
Iceland, 12 points.
Iceland, 12 points. L'Islande, 12 points.
And that completes the points of the United Kingdom jury. Glad we made contact with you. Good night here in Malmö.
Good night, London. Thank you.
Ireland now. Good evening, Dublin. You're in the lead with 114 points also. We have your results.
We hope it stays like that. Good evening, Malmö. Dublin calling. And here are the results of the Irish jury. Switzerland, 1 point.
Switzerland, 1 point. La Suisse, 1 point.
Germany, 2 points.
Germany, 2 points. L'Allemagne, 2 points.
Turkey, 3 points.
Turkey, 3 points. La Turquie, 3 points.
Yugoslavia, 4 points.
Yugoslavia, 4 points. La Yugoslavie, 4 points.
France, 5 points.
France, 5 points. La France, 5 points.
Cyprus, 6 points.
Cyprus, 6 points. Sheep, 6 points.
United Kingdom, 7 points.
United Kingdom, 7 points. Le Royaume-Uni, 7 points.
Netherlands, 8 points.
Netherlands, 8 points. Les Pays-Bas, 8 points.
Malta, 10 points.
Malta, 10 points. Malte, 10 points.
And Austria, 12 points.
Austria, 12 points. L'Autriche, 12 points.
And that concludes the vote from the Irish jury.
Thank you very much and good night.
Good night.
Still Ireland in the lead, though, when I call Denmark. Good evening, Denmark.
God kveld, Malmö. Good evening. Bonsoir, Malmö. Copenhagen, just a few miles away, calling. Here are the results of the Danish jury. Spain, 1 point.
Spain, 1 point. L'Espagne, 1 point.
Israel, 2 points.
Israel, 2 points. Israel, 2 points.
Germany, 3 points.
Germany, 3 points. L'Allemagne, 3 points.
And Sweden, 4 points.
And Sweden, 4 points. La Suède, 4 points.
Iceland, 5 points.
Iceland, 5 points. L'Islande, 5 points.
Norway, 6 points.
Norway, 6 points. La Norvège, 6 points.
Austria, 7 points.
Austria, 7 points. L'Autriche, 7 points.
Malta, 8 points.
Malta, 8 points. Malte, 8 points.
Ireland, 10 points.
Ireland, 10 points. L'Irlande, 10 points.
And United Kingdom, 12 points.
And United Kingdom, 12 points. Royaume-Uni, 12 points.
And that completes the points of the Danish jury. Bonsoir à tous. Hey, Sverige.
Hey, Denmark. Thank
There's
you.
There's still no doubt about it. Ireland is on top with 124 points. Adesso Italia. Buonasera Italia, buonasera Roma. Ciao.
Hello, Malmo. Hello.
Hello.
Why is calling Malmö?
Yes, we can hear you.
Yes, I can hear you.
Bonsoir.
Bonsoir. What is the result of the jury Italian?
Merci.
Portugal, 1 point.
Le Portugal, 1 point. Portugal, 1 point.
Irlande, 2 points.
L'Irlande, 2 points. Ireland, 2 points.
Malta, 3 points.
Malta, 3 points. Malta, 3 points.
Chypre, 4 points.
Chypre, 4 points. Cyprus, 4 points.
Island, 5 points.
Could you repeat that?
Iceland. 5 points.
Iceland, 5 points. Iceland, 5 points.
France, 6 points.
La France, 6 points. France, 6 points.
Espagne, 7 points.
Espagne, 7 points. Spain, 7 points.
Royaume-Uni, 8 points.
Le Royaume-Uni, 8 points. United Kingdom, 8 points.
Suisse, 10 points.
La Suisse, 10 points. Switzerland, 10 points.
Grèce, 12 points.
La Grèce, 12 points. Greece, 12 points.
Ceci se termine le point joué par la jury italienne.
Merci.
Bonsoir.
I call Yugoslavia. Good evening, Yugoslavia.
Speaking. Good evening, Malmö. This is Belgrade calling. I'm sure our votes are going to add some excitement to what's been happening on the scoreboard.
You think so?
So, here are the results of the Yugoslav jury. Norway, 1 point.
Norway, 1 point.
Ireland,
Repeat
before.
Yes, la Norvège, 1 point.
Ireland, 2 points.
Ireland, 2 points. L'Irlande, 2 points.
Finland, three points.
Finland, 3 points. La Finlande, 3 points.
Sweden, 4 points.
Sweden, 4 points. La Suède, 4 points.
Portugal, 5 points.
Portugal, 5 points. Le Portugal, 5 points.
Turkey, 6 points.
Turkey, 6 points. La Turquie, 6 points.
Greece, 7 points.
Greece, 7 points. La Grèce, 7 points.
Cyprus, 8 points.
Cyprus, 8 points. Chypre, 8 points.
Malta, 10 points.
Malta, 10 points. Malte, 10 points.
And Israel, 12 points.
And Israel, 12 points. Israel, 12 points.
And that completes the votes of Yugoslav jury. Good night, Malmö.
Good night, Belgrade. Thank
Good
you.
Good night. No one still can't beat Ireland on top with 128. And as a surprise, United Kingdom at second place with 120. Malta, Italy and Greece next. Norge, god kväll.
God kväll, Malmö. Here are the points from the Norwegian jury. Iceland, 1 point.
Iceland, 1 point. Island, 1 point.
Israel, 2 points.
Israel, 2 points. Israel, 2 points.
Cyprus, 3 points.
Cyprus, 3 points. Chypre, 3 points.
Netherlands, 4 points.
Netherlands, 4 points. Les Pays-Bas, 4 points.
Spain, 5 points.
Spain, 5 points. L'Espagne, 5 points.
Denmark, 6 points.
Denmark, 6 points. Denmark, 6 points.
Ireland, 7 points.
Ireland, 7 points. L'Irlande, 7 points.
Greece, 8 points.
Greece, 8 points. La Grèce, 8 points.
France, 10 points.
France, 10 points. La France, 10 points.
And finally, Italy, 12 points.
Italy, 12 points. Finalement, Italie, 12 points.
And that's all from Oslo. Bye-bye, Malmö.
Bye-bye.
Okay, you can all see. I call Germany. Good evening, Germany.
Good evening, Malmö. Leipzig calling. Here are the results of the German jury. Italy, 1 point.
Italy, 1 point. L'Italie, 1 point.
Yugoslavia, 2 points.
Yugoslavia, 2 points. La Yugoslavie, 2 points.
France, 3 points.
France, 3 points. La France, 3 points.
Israel, 4 points.
Israel, 4 points. Israel, 4 points.
Denmark, 5 points.
Denmark, 5 points. Le Danemark, 5 points.
Iceland, 6 points.
Iceland, 6 points. Island, 6 points.
Netherlands, 7 points.
The Netherlands, 7 points. Les Pays-Bas, 7 points.
Portugal, 8 points.
Portugal, 8 points. Le Portugal, 8 points.
Ireland, 10 points.
Ireland, 10 points. L'Irlande, 10 points.
And finally, United Kingdom, 12 points.
And United Kingdom, 12 points. Royaume-Uni, 12 points.
That completes the points of the German jury.
Yes, it does. Thank you very much.
So, well, we can't be too happy yet because we still have one more country to vote, Netherlands. Netherlands, can you hear me? Goedenavond, Nederland.
Good evening, Malmö. Good evening, music lovers. Hilversum calling. Here are the results of the Dutch jury. Spain, 1 point.
Spain, 1 point. L'Espagne, 1 point.
Iceland, 2 points.
Iceland, 2 points. L'Islande, 2 points.
Israel, 3 points.
Israel, 3 points. Israel, 3 points.
Greece, 4 points.
Greece, 4 points. La Grèce, 4 points.
Malta, 5 points.
Malta, 5 points. La Malte, 5 points.
France, 6 points.
France, 6 points. La France, 6 points.
United Kingdom, 7 points.
United Kingdom, 7 points. Le Royaume-Uni, 7 points.
Cyprus, 8 points.
Cyprus, 8 points. Chypre, 8 points.
Ireland, 10 points.
Ireland, 10 points. L'Irlande, 10 points.
And last but not least, Italy, 12 points.
Italy, 12 points. L'Italie, 12 points.
And that completes the points of the Dutch jury. Congratulations, Ireland.
Thank you very much.
We have a winner. The winner of the 1992 Eurovision Song Contest is Ireland. With the song, Why Me?
Could we please have Johnny Logan, the composer, on the stage, please? Johnny Logan and Linda Martin, where are you? You did it again, Johnny, for the third time. Well, there is some happy girl in the green room coming down. There she is.
May we have a comment, Linda? May we have a comment from you? Congratulations, Linda.
Thank you very much. I'm too excited to speak. I am thrilled, absolutely thrilled. Thank you all very, very much. On behalf of Ireland, thank you.
Johnny, you made it again.
Can it be?
I would like to say, hi to everybody back home in Ireland. Thank you to everybody who voted for us. To my mother and father who are going to see this in Australia on Monday. I love you.
And remember now, everybody.
Also, I'd like to say that there's somebody special watching this tonight, my father, and also Shay Healy, a friend of mine who wrote What's Another Year. Shay, this is for your father and for mine.
Okay, and remember that Johnny Logan is historical. Third time, Linda Martin. And the glass sculpture that symbolizes the honor is handed over by Carola.
Could you please say thank you to Frank McNamara?
Can I say? Yes, you do that.
This is for Frank McNamara and Teresa as well. I said we're involved in the record. Cheers, guys.
Could flowers for everybody while you have prepared for the song again. You have prepared for the song again.
Let's hear Why Me another time with Linda Martin after all
Linda,
these happy tears.
We would very much like to hear the song again.
Okay,
would very much like to sing it again. Thank you.
Okay. Let's hear the winning song of the Eurovision Song Contest 1992 once again. Why Me with Linda Martin, Ireland.
You passing by my window, and sometimes I watch you passing through my dreams, and sometimes when I look at you, you take my breath away. Sometimes I try and understand your reasons. You choose to feel the way you feel about. Sometimes when I turn around and you're there like today, and I wanna say, why me? I look at you and I get to feeling, why me? I know it's true, but I can't believe it. I keep on wondering why my love shines in your eyes. And listen to the beating of your heart. And sometimes when you're lying there, you take my breath away. And I wanna say, why me? I look at you and I get to feel.
Song Contest from Malmö 1992, and this was the winner song that you heard, and we wish Linda Martin and Johnny Logan all the best, and congratulations, Ireland.
That's it from us. See you next year, I guess, then in Dublin. Thank you.
Thank
good
you.
Night, goodbye, hej då, leve väl, tjosan.